Welcome to my channel. Let's start with some Tamil words. Our first word is Tamil. This letter is Tha. It is a short sound letter. That is, the time taken to pronounce it is a blink of an eye or snapping fingers once. This is Mi, which is also a short sound letter. This is Il. Letters with a dot above are consonants and are pronounced in half the time as short sound letters. There are three L sound in Tamil. This ill is called special ill. While pronouncing it, the tip of your tongue should touch the back roof of your mouth. That is, you should bend your tongue back. While writing in English, some people represent ill with ZH. Since the sound is nowhere close to ill, I am using capital S of special to represent it. So it should be pronounced as Tamil. Our second word is Mori, which means language. This is Mo, a short sound letter. This is Ri, also a short sound letter. Did you notice the capital S? Yes, this Li should be pronounced with special L sound. One more time, the word is Mori. Third word is Theriyum. It is the Tamil word for no. This is Te, a short sound letter. This is Ri, a short sound letter. This is U, also a short sound letter. This is Im, a consonant. Together the word is Theriyum. When using consonants in a word, the I of consonant becomes silent. Like the I of Im becomes silent here. Our fourth word, Theriyadu, which means don't know. You already know Te and Ri from Theriyum. This is Ya, a long sound letter. That is, the time taken to pronounce it is twice as a short sound letter. This is Tu, a short sound letter. Together the word is Theriyadu. Let's look at a sentence. How to ask, do you know Tamil language? In Tamil, it is, Ungalukku Tamil Mori Theriyuma. You already know Tamil and Mori. For Theriyuma, only the last letter, which is Im, a consonant in Theriyum, changes to Ma, a long sound letter. You just say it in a question tone, Theriyuma. Then for this word, Ungalukku, this is U, a short sound vowel. This is ing, a consonant. This is ka, a short sound letter. This is lu, a short sound letter. I already said there are three L in Tamil. This lu is pronounced with a big L sound. That is, while pronouncing it, your tongue should touch the middle roof of your mouth. I am using capital L to represent it. This is ik, a consonant. This is ku, a short sound letter. Together, Ungalukku. So, Ungalukku Tamil Mori Theriyuma. To answer, I don't know Tamil language, you say, Enakku Tamil Mori Theriyadu. You already know Tamil, Mori and Theriyadu. For Enakku, this is A short sound vowel. This is Na, a short sound letter. Similarly, there are three N sound in Tamil. This Na is said with small N sound. That is, the tip of your tongue touches the starting roof of the mouth right above your teeth. You already know ik, a consonant, and ku, a short sound letter. Together, enakku. So, enakku Tamil Mori Theriyadu. That's it for today. See you in my next video. Thanks for watching.